The station manager of Darwin's 97.7 Rhema FM. We're a Christian community radio station which has been broadcasting to the greater Darwin area since the late 90s. Our aim is to bring hope and life to our listeners and empower them to have a positive impact on the community around them. But times are changing and we need you to help us to step into a new level of effectiveness in outreach to this city. Let me tell you a story. There is a young woman driving through the city one evening. She has two beautiful little children, but they take so much of her energy. She has a partner, but she doesn't think he will stick around for much longer. Her fuel tank is on empty, and she's not really sure how she's going to fill it. Her head hurts from too little sleep and too much worry, and she is so, so tired. She pulls over to the side of the road and starts to cry. Is this the way life was meant to turn out? Feeling alone, she turns on the radio and flicks to the Christian station. Help us to finish the story. 'Cause I'll be by your side wherever you fall in the dead of night. Whenever you call and please don't fight these hands that are holding you. And my hands are holding. We need your support to provide real hope and real life to the hurting of this city. This August, we need just 200 compassionate Christians to partner financially with Darwin's 97.7 to make this possible. Only $30 a month will enable us to be a better outreach to the non-Christian community, provide a more professional broadcast, provide more relevant content, and become more involved in the community. Will you help us to speak louder?
I think it's important to give to the station financially because the station is growing and it's got a real future direction, and so it's worth my time and my money to give to something that's not going to be dead in a few years. It's actually growing and doing something significant in the community.
I think that it's a very unique place to be able to connect churches and the community together, and where people wouldn't want to walk through the doors of a church, sometimes they will listen to 97.7 and they'll grab something from that which may encourage them to think about something, to contact someone. So I think it's very important because we have a very unique path of ministry here in Darwin.
The really exciting part for me is for the not yet Christians. There's so many people out there that don't know the gospel message, too many for me to talk to. But the radio can reach all of those people, and I'd want to support something like that.
Please consider partnering with Darwin's 97.7 this August. Will you help us to speak louder? Here in my side, my head.